Imagine That Teen Art Show. This is our 10th annual teen art show that's been going on, and it's actually my first art show, so I'm really excited. We had 97 pieces of art submitted this year, one of the highest we've ever had. We have art all the way from 6th to 12th grade and people from all over the community.
Everyone else's artwork, like to see like the 6th and 7th graders on how like much it's changed since I was been in 6th and 7th grade.
Clarkson Library is a client of mine, and I did a lot of the advertising for the teen art show that we're at tonight. And I was also a guest judge for the show.